Hello, everyone, and welcome to Naomi Plays Live this week, a day early on a Tuesday. How are y'all doing? Guess what? We're playing Stardew Valley. It's kind of been my baby these past few weeks. We also got Mitchell on the mic.
Hey, hey, hey.
That's awesome. Thanks for joining us, Mitchell, today. Hopefully you get to learn a bit about Stardew Valley, because apparently you haven't played that much, or you haven't played at all.
No, I haven't played this game at all. I've always wanted to, because I'm a big fan of Harvest Moon.
Oh, good.
So yeah.
So you should like this. So this is my little set. Why am I holding a coal? Why am I doing that? So yeah, I've got a few basic things. I've started to decorate a little bit. My place got my little chicken statue because I'm a chicken farmer. I make, you know, the eggs and the mayonnaise and stuff. So this is my farm. It's wintertime, so I don't know how much we're going to get to do of, you know, actual gardening. And that's kind of one of the big features at the start of the game.
Now, one question that I have as someone who's interested but has never actually played this game.
Yes.
How does the weather affect everything that you're doing?
Whoops.
Does it snowing absolutely suck? For being a farmer?
It does, but then you like kind of you disperse. You try to do different, you diversify, I should say. You try to do different things, such as fishing. You can still fish in the wintertime. You gather a lot to make money. So a lot of the items you'll find, depending, I didn't check my luck today. Let's go check the TV. So there's a lot you can still do in the wintertime, but yeah, it definitely minimizes the amount of times you have to water plants and things like that. Oh, I got rid of my TV, I forgot. Did I get rid of it?
Cut the cord?
Sure? Yeah, I cut the cord. can I actually look at my... Oh, there you go. Oh, somebody's birthday today. Evelyn's birthday. Hey, Evelyn.
Metal Styles on Twitch says, hey, gnomes.
Hey, guys.
By the way, we are live on twitch.tv/IGN YouTube. We're also live on Facebook, and I will be checking the chat on all those channels. So
that
if you have
correct.
Any questions, feel free to drop something in the chat. You can also tweet us using the hashtag IGNPlaysLive.
Yeah. So definitely do that, guys, because we're going to be checking it out. And look, I got two chickens and one chickadee. Oh, it's so cute. And I've got some hay there. Going and getting some, feeding my chickens.
So all these things that you have right now, how long, like, or so this save that you have, how
yes.
long would you say that you've worked to get to this point?
I think it's at 20 hours on the counter or something,
wow.
but it's definitely been a lot, but I know like Chloe, guys, if you know Chloe Rad, she's pretty rad. She has played so many hours, I think over 100, she said, which is crazy, but she's in year 3. So it takes a while for time to pass, but it also, depending on how you play, if you speed it up. Oh, I got a book for the museum, yay. If you just like do your basic stuff, stick to your farm, and don't really go out and try to mingle or do any of the missions that you can do in the town, you're gonna hopefully progress a little faster and save some time, because you just can go to bed like at 9 a.m. in the morning and it's still the next day. You're gonna sleep like 20 hours. yeah, so I think our goal this stream is we're gonna try to get me a boyfriend.
I want to see some romance on this stream, Naomi.
I know. I've tried. I don't know what, like, some gifts I've given. I know you have to give gifts and keep talking to them. And she's one of my friends, but I think she started hating me the second I got her. I got her this gift that I thought was really cool because she loves being in the kitchen. So I'm like, oh, I'm going to get her some flour. And I got her some flour, and she was like, this is great, I guess. Thanks a lot for nothing. So I felt bad and then kind of stopped talking to her. Anyways, so this is Pierre's little shop. He's the coolest dude. He's always super nice. I'm sad that he didn't call out, oh, it's Naomi the farmer. Usually has like a cool expression that he shows every time I walk in, but he didn't do it this time. I'm trying to see for new flooring, actually. That's kind of cool. I got some money I'm going to spend on some flooring. But I don't know. I'm going to show you guys around a little bit. If you guys have been playing, I'd definitely leave a comment if you guys have been playing and have some tips. Because I haven't had a good chance to dive into the wiki yet for this bad boy. I know there's a ton you can discover. Like, I was looking at what Chloe has done so far in Stardew, and she has a monster of a farm. She's, like, basically the corporate farmer. Like, she's the big time
Chloe
farmer.
Sold out.
Yeah, she totally. See, like, these little guys, you can just gather these in the wintertime, and they actually bring in a lot of money overnight. I'm not super rich, so I think Chloe's, like, a... She's almost at, like, 100K or something crazy. So, he looked like a good candidate.
So we have actually a comment from Everett Borslow, and I'm curious if you can comment to how accurate of a description this is for this game. But yes. He says that this is essentially Legend of Zelda meets Harvest Moon.
Yeah, I would say that.
Is that fair?
Definitely fair. Yes, because that's what you're doing. You're going around the world and you're meeting people.
Are there dungeons?
There's mining. I don't know if there's dungeons. Like I said, there's some parts I haven't gotten to yet because it's relatively early in my game. But yeah, let's go check out the mines actually, because maybe I'll find some cool. So I have a pretty good stash of stuff. You probably saw I had some chests by my house that are filled with things that I've collected, but you can always use more. If you can get really deep in the mines, you can get gold, and it definitely kind of has a Minecraft vibe too if you want to compare it to something. So yeah, I just got some copper ore. Yay! Those little wormy looking things in the ground.
We have another question from Charles Rock 7 on Twitch. Animal Crossing fan. How does this game compare? Would be great to have an Animal Crossing game on the Xbox since Wii U didn't get one.
Oh my gosh. I'd say, like, my friend Amarisa is a huge Animal Crossing fan, and she would probably love this. If you talk to Miranda on Twitter or Chloe, they'll talk their head off about this. It's definitely got a Animal Crossing vibe. If that's, like, your jam, this is a good alternative game if you can't get your hands on Animal Crossing. But here's the mine. Yay! So we're going to go hop in. So I have access to the ladder, but if you want, eventually, once you've done level 5 of the mine, you get access to the elevator. It starts working again, and then you can go deeper in the mine. So we're going to go to level 5 so I can show you guys what's going on here. It's mostly a lot of rocks.
And I see you got some weapons there. So,
yes.
And I see an enemy. So is there like a combat element to this game also?
There is. So you're going to just use your sword as you would in Minecraft. So these guys are a little harder to. Whoops, I'm facing the wrong way. Come on, stop doing that. Stop. Oh, and these flies are the worst, actually.
Oh man.
I didn't. Wow, this is probably like the most dangerous level I've been on so far.
I think you're poisoned, Naomi.
No, it's not gonna do that much. Trust me, I'll be fine. I have some food too, I think, that I can eat to. Come on, get over here. I'm usually much better at getting these slimes. So you collect also whatever goo or goop that they turn into once you've killed them. Bug meat, there you go. So yeah, you have to use your sword and your pickaxe for rocks, and you have your hoe and your axe, and oh yeah, your scythe, which is another cool thing you can use. That's for grass, and we don't have grass this time because it's wintertime, which is kind of cool. The seasons are probably my favorite thing about this. I kind of look back at my playthrough of Minecraft and I wish there were seasons.
That would be cool.
That would be pretty cool. It does rain some days, and you can, like I said, I got rid of my TV. Silly of me. Because then I could have showed you that you can check your weather report for the day. You can get a sense of your luck. Like if you're going to go out into the. Whoops. Probably get my sword out for this. If you're going to go out and do some scavenging, you can. Depending on how lucky you are that day, you can probably come across some better items and berries and things like you saw me picking up earlier. So
what would you say like the split is in this game? Like how much of the game are you spending down here in the mines doing all this stuff? How much do you spend actually doing the Harvest Moon thing of farming and paying attention to the weather and planting your crops? Is it a pretty even split, or can you really just do what you want?
You can do what you want. You can actually never go into the mines if you decide to.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, this guy's going to come after me.
So what's the advantage, though, of going into the mines?
The advantage is you don't have to pay for copper and those minerals. And I'm sure there's things you can. There's things in the mines that you can get that you can't get really at the stores. Because there is a blacksmith, and he'll sell you the basic, like, core materials that you need, so copper, gold, silver, I think. One more, actually. And I don't know if once you progress through the game, if that store gets different items. So far, it's been the same for me. And I'm only in year one again, so that's something to keep tabs on. So I'm collecting all sorts of copper ore. These things are the worst. These flies. I do not. They start showing up once you reach the level 10 mines, and They're really annoying.
Wow, flies are a high-level enemy?
Yes. Because they're really hard to... It's hard to control your character and then make sure you're aiming right at them so they don't... I did okay on that one. So I'd say it depends how your play style, but I try to manage my time. Like, I gathered up some field snacks to bring on these trips. And there's these little guys, too, that show up. I haven't killed one of these yet. Let's see if I can get a shot.
Not to backseat game, but your health is looking kind
of
rough.
Oh, yeah, it is. Thank you. That's one of the things, too, is, like, you have to manage your health. And if it gets too late at night, you're going to fall asleep and the doctor's going to get you. I'm actually going to decide to leave this little spot because... Oh, look. Come on! Not another fly. Oh, does he ever, like, not annoy you? No, he just keeps coming back.
We have a question from Flinv. FLINVE. Hey, Naomi, have you ever played any of the Zelda games?
Yes, I played Ocarina of Time times twice, I think, so far. And I've played Link Between Worlds. Those are my two favorite and the main ones that I've played to completion.
So did you watch the Nintendo Switch event?
I did, yes.
And did you see that Zelda trailer?
Yes, I did.
What'd you think?
It's beautiful.
Oh, man.
It's very pretty.
Naomi, let me tell you.
Come on.
I've been kind of lukewarm on the Breath of the Wild trailers.
Really?
Prior to this one, because they're always really nice. I feel like they're a good show of the game, but like as like a trailer, they haven't really, you know, made me more excited about the game than just, you know, seeing new Zelda footage. But this trailer, oh my God, I was in awe.
Really?
Yeah. That was one of the best trailers I've ever seen, I think.
That's crazy to say. Wow. And you've played a lot of games.
Yeah, I've played a lot of Zelda.
Well, I think that's really telling of what they're doing with the game and how it looks. I mean, it's graphically looks beautiful. Even just the music and everything about it. It's going to get a lot of new people into Zelda, I think. And you're a perfect example of that.
Whoops. Yeah, sure.
Oh, I also have some little journal things here I haven't been keeping tabs on. So one of the things we can explore this stream, guys, is fishing. Why can't I just attack this guy? Oh, amethyst. Cool. Nothing new so far. So I've seen a lot of different kind of materials here, but nothing new from... Oh, look at these guys. Nothing new from my... Like, I'm not seeing any gold yet, so I might have to go to, like... I don't know if there's a level 15 or level 20, but it'd be cool to do that. But yeah, we could try fishing, because I'm really bad at it this stream, guys, if you want me to.
Oof.
Oh, I didn't know I could kill him with my...
You splatted that bug.
Yeah. Those bugs that kind of stay in the same area, they're... Oh, no, not the fly again! So we're going to... We're taking a deep dive here into the mining experience of Stardew Valley. Look at these flies. So these keep bugging you, and you can also... Chloe talked about some armor, or you can get stronger
You can
over
wear
time.
Armor in a farming game?
Or, I mean, maybe like just work boots or things that will increase your strength or your protection against enemy attacks. I don't know, like, that element yet. I haven't explored that yet, but she alluded to something like that. Once you're a little later in the game, you can, I hate these guys.
Oof.
And I actually don't know if I have ever killed one. They're maybe a little hard to kill. See, they do this thing, and so they have a protective... Oh, looks like I'm doing some damage. I could probably take him out.
You obviously need the bombs.
There you go. Oh, yeah!
You need to find the bombs.
Well, I have a cherry
bomb.
Oh,
you there are bombs. I was just joking.
No, there are bombs. I don't know. The cherry bombs, though, I actually do have a question for the audience, for those who have been playing Stardew. How do you break these massive rocks? That's something I needed to go check in the wikis.
Cherry bombs don't work?
Cherry bombs, well, I tried. It didn't work. Maybe I didn't throw it exactly on top of it. You can't really aim that way in a game like this. But, ooh, look at these slimes. This is a lot of slimes. I'm going to run away from that.
It's funny because, like, I've only been, like, aware of this game from screenshots, and all the screenshots I always see are people showing off their farms and stuff. Your health is looking really rough.
No! And I don't have any more bars, so
I
might just die.
Oh.
Eat this holly. Is it even poisonous? It might be poisonous. Maybe I can escape here.
Oh, no, you're poisoned.
Wasn't good. wasn't smart. Okay, so I definitely died.
Died in the
mines.
You guys
get to see, but it'll be fine because I wasn't really doing anything progressive besides collecting stuff.
Zyger 1337 or yes. Zyger Elite. I don't know how he wants his name pronounced.
He did a good job.
But he says,
oh, sorry.
You need to upgrade your pickaxe. It costs 2,000 to upgrade.
Oh,
it.
I know. You have to have copper, which I collected a ton, which hopefully I didn't. Oh, look. He saved me. So I didn't die exactly, guys. I died from the poisoning versus dying from the monsters. So, oh. This hit my head pretty hard. I've forgotten everything about the 8 levels. Oh, no. I also seem to have lost. No, I've been robbed. One of those bugs robbed me of stuff. But hey, I have tons of copper, so let's go do that upgrading, shall we? Oh, maybe I'll go to sleep first, because look at my health. I didn't pack enough stuff. You see, I kind of just jumped in to start the stream today, guys, and I didn't really have a game set plan for what I was going to do, which I kind of like to do. I'll be like, okay, what do I need to farm today, or what should I be focusing on? Do I want to focus on fishing or collecting whatever stuff? I have a mushroom or like cave mine, crop of things like mushrooms that I can collect every day. So there's that. Work on my mayonnaise. Love making my mayonnaise. Do I need to shop for things? It's like you set yourself a to-do list every day.
That's cool. That's kind of like what you do in Animal Crossing too.
Yeah. No, it's exactly like that. And but again, today we want to show you the romance part, which I'm not very good at. So any tips?
You're not very good at the romance
part? I'm not.
Is it a skill-based thing?
Not really. Look at my dog. He's so cute. No, it's not a skill-based thing. It's just like there's steps you have to take. What's great about Stardew Valley, in my opinion, is a lot of it isn't explained to you. You kind of have to discover for yourself what happens through reading your mail every day, talking with people. Doing
cool.
Your day-to-day. Yeah, like, a lot of people have played... Okay, I'm not even reading this. Hold on. The winter has been too... Anyway, I'm ready to say hardwood. 10 pieces if you got it. I definitely don't have hardwood. So, I'm going to accept... I always accept the quests anyway in case I somehow stumble upon hardwood. So, a lot of people didn't know that this box is where you go to sell your items. Like, I'll be like... They'll be like, I just keep collecting my crops, but I don't know, like, what to do with it. Like, how do you sell it? Or how do you make money with your crops? And I'm like, you have a box here... Dump your stuff in there, and you'll make money the next day. It like sets you a bill or like a receipt of what you sold and how much you made every day. So look at that! I got my mayonnaise pot, so I'm gonna definitely pop that into the my little box, my selling box. Chickens, you're in my way. Get out the way! I also called my chickens. I have one called Lumber. The other one's called Jack.
Aww.
And then I have one that's just called Chicken with an exclamation mark.
Do they get confused when you call specifically for chicken?
No, because I don't know that you can actually call one specific one. But yeah, probably. I probably, in real life, would be like, chickens all the time, and they would get all confused.
We have a very important question.
Yes.
That,
I always
the world,
give water for my dog.
The world needs to know. It comes from Yasir Al on YouTube. Naomi, what's your favorite comics, Marvel or DC?
Oh, I'm a DC fan.
DC fan all
yeah.
the way.
Yeah. I know, it's crazy.
I'm a Marvel guy.
Everyone's Marvel, and I'm into DC. Sorry, guys.
So, I mean, what edges DC over Marvel?
For me, it's just the simplified, I don't know. It's cooler characters, in my opinion, just because they're somewhat darker.
Mm-hmm.
I've just always... appreciated the different art styles that they've done over the years and just the different story elements. And some of my favorite comics are all in the DC. So, I mean, I've read Marvel. Marvel's great sometimes, but I've always, like, some of my diehard, like, favorite comics, like Noel and all these different Batman stories are all from DC. So I'd have to say that that's why. Like, it's a general whatever. Half-assed response, but
no, that's fair. I mean, my half-assed response would be, I'm not a pen paper comic guy. I'm a movie comic guy,
mm-hmm.
and you know the Marvel movies blow DC movies out of the water. I think.
Oh, the movies for sure.
Yeah.
But I do like I did like Batman versus Superman. I like all the Batman movies from like Tim Burton era.
Tim Burton Batmans were pretty good.
Yeah. Now I'm might be okay. So I'm gonna process. You get these geodes. I guess is how you pronounce it. Okay, I just got one, and it was copper. That was sad. So let's upgrade some tools, shall we? Oh no, you need $2,000. I thought you could just use copper. Well, never mind. He's kind of screwing me there. Like, what if I provide the copper? Just put it together for me, dude. I'll pay you $100 fee. So that means I need to make more money, guys. So I'll get to some of that later. I'll also make some copper bars. Maybe I can sell those.
So what you mentioned a little bit about the romance aspect of the game.
Yes.
So what actually do you have to do in order to go down that path?
For me, from what I
get... Do you romance this guy, this boy, Alex?
I can...
He's pretty cute.
Yeah, I think he's actually the nicest one out of all the guys. So I might try to romance him if I can. I think what you need to do, and this has been... Because this is all through people who've talked to me about the game, and I, again, haven't had a chance to check the wiki. So if you guys have any tips, help me. But I think you have to gift him things, and hopefully eventually he'll fall in love with you. And that's it. So I don't know what to give him. Like, I don't know if he likes crystal fruit or if he likes a piece of wood. So, and you're supposed to kind of get a sense of what they like. So, I gifted one time to, who was it? I forget. I'm going to check my map. I think it was, I'm probably like right in front of which one it was. I think it was Robin, but one of them is like really into, you know, looking at astronomy. So like looking at the stars and that sort of thing. And I gave her an amethyst, and she was like, this is the greatest gift ever. Thank Aww. You. But then that was the only person who I really got a hint of what like they liked. And then I gave that one person some flour because I thought she liked being in the kitchen cooking, and she did not like that. She was like, thanks, I guess. So I don't know what to give our friend here. He's not talking to me anymore. I didn't even catch his name, actually. That's how bad I am.
All right, guys. I want to see some tips in the comments. We have a mission.
Tips
we wanna,
or tricks.
We want to make Alex ours
yes,
by the end
Alex,
of this stream.
That's right.
So if you guys can help us,
what's here?
Make Alex fall in love with Naomi's little character here.
Yes, please do help me.
Help us out.
I need some help. I would love to be able to do that. Also, there's this little saloon that a lot of people hang out at later in the day. So I might. See, it only opens at 12 and closes at 12. So I would probably go to the saloon, maybe. Maybe there I can try to buy a guy a beer or something.
Buy a guy a beer.
that's why I need tips, guys. I need a lot of help with this.
We're hopeless.
We're going to figure it out, though. I'm pretty sure we can accomplish that this stream. If it's like a year-long process, then I'm so sorry, guys. We won't have time this stream to do that, but okay. So I did that. What were you gonna say?
I was gonna say. So Zygra says I've only played the game for like 5 hours, but you can give them a gift once a day, only twice a week. In the menu, there's a heart icon, and that shows that your relationships.
Okay.
So do you wanna? Do we have the menu that we can check out?
We definitely do. So okay. So Marnie, Emily, and Jody looks like.
Oh, Alex is single. I saw him up there.
Alex is definitely single. So that's good.
But if we only give him.
But I have to give him two gifts this week or every 2 weeks? Is that what you said?
It says, or Zyger says that you can give them a gift once a day, but only twice a week. And does the clock run in real time in this game or?
Oh no.
No? Okay.
So then, how would I go about knowing what day of the week? Just any day of the week, I guess.
It looks like any day of the week.
But do I know? Like, does it tell you what gift to get him?
I think you have to figure that out.
Darn it!
But if anyone has any tips, maybe
on
they're
really
friends
good
with
gift
Alex.
Ideas?
Maybe they're really good friends with Alex and know what he's always wanted.
Yeah.
We can
Tell
make his dreams
Alex
come true.
Like, likes, and then we can get him a gift like that. And hopefully it's not something extravagant where it's like I have to go on a freaking 3-day excursion just to figure out. Wait, I want to make sure I'm making.
Nizzlemancer has the best story. I gave the purple-haired girl a diamond, and she responded with something akin to, "That was yummy. I was really hungry."
Oh, really? That's really funny. Look at that, guys.
Hey.
I decorated my floor. What do you think of my decor style, guys? Digging it? I also don't like that my light's not on.
I feel like there's
I bought
a
this
lot.
Light, but
I feel like there's a lot of fire going on in this room. It must be. burning like hell in there.
But I like it in my house. I don't know, like, it's the first thing I do. So if I go to sleep and I'm waiting for these copper bars to be made, then I go to sleep and the next morning they're there. So I just figured have it close to my bed and I'll be good. Just my thought, guys. But, and I've also seen different types of ways of people have set up their farms. I wish we could go into the summertime, but hey, we're like, we got a couple, like a week left in the month, so maybe we'll get to see that.
According to Candace DeBacker on YouTube, Alex likes earthstones.
Okay, so like a quartz? Would that count? Not like actual, just regular stone.
And Kyo Totoy 87 says he likes mayonnaise, fried eggs, blackberry wine.
Wine? Oh, where can I go?
I say
wine?
Let's just give him some mayonnaise.
Let's give him some mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise and eggs.
We might actually have that ready. I'm trying to see if there's anything I can sell here. Crystals are so tightly packed. That's weird. Okay, so maybe something like that too might be cool. If he doesn't like the mayonnaise. Oh, and also I got these really cool chairs as a gift from. So if you donate to the museum, they give you these rewards, and I got these standing geode chairs. They look kind of weird, to be honest, so I didn't use them. Hey, there's my TV!
Oh, hey, you didn't get rid of your TV.
I didn't get rid of it, so let's set it up in here. Let me select it. Whoops, I didn't grab it from my case. Hold on. Let's do that. I'll set up my TV. It'll look all awesome. And there's nothing else in there I can sell, really. Maybe. Perhaps. If you guys have some tips, again, please do help me. So we're gonna get that TV in there and watch our day-to-day stuff. What? Why won't it let me put it here? What?
I love how it's an old CRT.
I know. It's like a really old TV, too. There you go.
Do kids even know what those are these days?
I don't know if people don't know anything beyond flat-screen TVs. So your number one source of weather news. So today's weather, well, we kind of already know. It's a great day. Fortune Teller is another one you could check out. So, okay, so I guess my day today is going to be pretty boring. It's neutral. And then you can also learn recipes. I think it's the same one. Oh, it's pumpkin pie this time. Last time she gave me pudding pie twice, and I was like, this is a waste of my time. okay, cool. Let's see if I have some mayonnaise. Guys, you better not be pulling our leg, because...
Some mayonnaise to give to
Alex. If he rejects me, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to be so sad.
You're gonna
to like me.
You're gonna go to your house and write his name on the wall over and over again.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna start a little shrine of Alex. Okay, so I got my mayonnaise pot. I don't know where he went. I kind of feel weird walking around with my mayonnaise pot, so I'm gonna
a little self-conscious about your mayonnaise pot over your head.
I also need to organize my... Nothing's organized in my menu right now, so... Don't mind me for a second here. I'm going to have my sword in hand in case that helps me look cool. Where is he? Okay, let me see where he lives first. Maybe let me be a stalker for a second. Alex lives right there. Okay. Let's go stalk Alex for a little bit. Is that his house? Sometimes the map's a little askew.
I love how you have a sword out looking for this guy's house that you want to romance. Love me.
Love me. I have a sword. Is it on this side? It's kind of weird how it was on the map, like right there. And it's right next to. So this evil company.
Joja Cola.
Joja Cola or Joja Mart. It's like a Walmart imitation Target. I'm gonna grab this little. These little wormy things. Why did they go with three worms in the ground as an indicator that there might be a hidden item to scavenge? I have no idea. I just found it a little weird there. Wanted to point that out. I might have passed it, actually. Wait. No, that might be his house. Hold on.
While you're doing that...
I'm messing up on the map here. It's right there. It should have been right there. Sorry, right next to the trailer.
We've had a couple of people asking what the better version of Stardew Valley would be. Would it be the PC version or... Xbox, or I think it's also coming to... I think they just announced, actually, it's coming to Switch also, which obviously we wouldn't know anything about, but...
Right.
Have you only played it on PC?
I've only played on PC, and I don't know how I would like it on a console, because I really like the way it controls on a PC. it's just easier to move the mouse. You're not, I don't know what changes if you're playing the PC version. So, hey, who's this guy?
You're not Alex. We don't care about you.
I was still curious, though. Look, and there's also an arcade. You guys can check out the arcade. And, damn Joja. My goal in this entire, in my entire playthrough of Stardew Valley, trust me, I'm going to put in a lot more hours than my measly 20. I feel like it's a lot more than that, though, because I played on a whole 9-hour flight. So, and I've played a ton at home.
This seems like the perfect game to play while you're on a flight.
Oh, it's so good. And I never got bored. Like, it passed the time immensely fast. I don't know where he is.
Corncio on Twitch says, I believe he's at the spa right now. Boop! Alex!
Alex, don't go anywhere.
I have mayonnaise for you. Aw.
Yeah, okay, cool. So,
he's
so
totally
that's
into
it.
You.
Yeah, he's so into I
so
got
into
the vibes.
You.
I got the vibes that he liked that a little bit more than he showed me. He was like, cool, but it's because he's trying to play cool, you know? A lot of people that, when you like someone, you're never nice to them. You're not like fully just obviously in love with them. You kind of try to hide it. So that's what he was doing.
Definitely.
So that's it, right? Gave him a gift.
For now.
Day is done.
I mean, I don't think it's going to be done until Alex is eating out of the palm of your hand.
Which is hopefully soon, and hopefully he liked my mayonnaise enough. That
hopefully he liked your mayonnaise.
So, let's not go with the double entendres here. I'm going to go to sleep. This has been a great productive day because I was able to give a gift to somebody, and he liked it. I was so afraid he was not going to like it. See, look at how much money that those two things I grabbed out of the ground and sold. They gave me some good cash there. I'm almost at the $2,000 mark where I can finally upgrade my... I know, I have to upgrade my sword so I can kill them easier and blah, blah, blah. I've been kind of bad at doing that. I've just been focusing on setting up my farm, making it look good. I also have to get my hay tower. No, I don't want to eat that. See, I have my little mushrooms here that my friend set up, who I forget the name of. There are a lot of people in this game to get to know.
So Joseph McMahon says, copper bar, give him a copper bar. It's part of a quest. So if you see him again.
Copper bar. Is it one of the quests I have here? Oh, yeah, it is. Well, that's perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so maybe he'll like me even more now. I don't have hardwood. How do you get hardwood, actually? That's another question I have for you guys. Again, did not have a chance to. I don't have that many pieces of hay. Oh, I have 13. It's a lot more than I thought. I must have stocked up on some. So what that does, this tower here that I set, that I just showed you guys. Let me go in here. It's it basically will carry whatever hay or that you need into this little coop, and then you just grab it. But looks like my inventory is full, so I can't grab it just yet. I'm gonna go drop some of those mushrooms into my bin, and see, it's like such a small farm right now. Look, I only have two sprinklers. They're not even the ones that go. So these sprinklers will sprinkle 1, 2, 3, 4. I actually have them positioned really badly, I just realized. But they'll only, water down 4 plants at a time. And eventually you can upgrade these sprinklers to do the surrounding area. So you never have to use your water pot, this little guy, this water can, to water stuff. And that saves you a lot of time. So at first you always have to do that. I was giving my little buddy some water.
Aww.
Because, I don't know if it actually does anything, but I just like doing it because it makes me happy. It makes me
feel
like I'm taking care of him.
We have another tip from Zyger saying, go to the spa at 11:30 and give Alex a copper bar as well as more mayo.
And more mayo, okay.
And more mayo. Just always have a stock of mayo handy for Alex.
Yeah, that's a good idea. We should probably just stock up on some of that. But first I'm going to go feed my chickens. Chickens! Looks like I don't have a pot of mayo saved up here, but I have other stuff. So this is my food, chest that I made. And then this is just my miscellaneous, look, I have a random boot, but look, see, it says +1 defense is immunity. I don't know how to use that. It's there. And I guess I have to have it selected for it to work, but then I can't use my sword at the same time. I don't know.
We have an answer to your earlier question from Remitsky Pink Rabbit on YouTube. You need an iron axe for hardwood.
Whoops, that's not going to work. An iron axe. Ooh, wait, didn't I just grab some hay? Oh, yeah, I did. Woo. I see what happened there. So that means I'll need to upgrade a lot and make a ton of money. So let's try to do that this stream. I've been trying to get into the, you know, 10K range, but it's harder than it looks. I always end up having to buy, like, I had to buy this coop that costs some money, then I had to buy this hay tower. I don't even know if that's what it's called. Let's go see what it's called here.
If it hay to the silo. stores hay and it's a tower, let's call it a hay tower.
Okay.
But also, it's probably a silo.
It's a silo. The proper term is a silo. I was just being silly. I also have these that collect maple syrup, as you saw in my food bin.
Aw.
So I like doing that. Got my little scarecrow. Oh, I also make honey in the summertime because the bees are really annoying in the summertime. They are super loud. And I was like, I'm going to start getting some honey from these guys since they're... Look, today's such a great day for harvesting and gathering things in the woods and scavenging. I love it. Oh, these books too. They go to the library. I like helping everybody in this town, which takes up time, but it's what I gotta do, guys. So hopefully my chickens lay some eggs soon so I can make some mayo and give it to my friend. But let's go to the spa, they said. Oh, which is actually, I found it the other day because I hadn't been to it at all. So I think it's north from here somewhere. We'll find it. That doesn't look like anything. What?
Nothing. I'm just reading comments from people. Portal Player says, no, this isn't fun. Where's the explosions?
Oh, my God.
We need more. We're not meeting our explosions quota, Naomi.
I know. What are we doing?
Get some Call of Duty in there.
I really want to use my cherry bombs this stream if I can.
Oh, that's right. You actually could get explosions. Want an explosion? All right. Here
we'll
we go.
Bring the pain with our cherry tiny little bombs. They're super tiny. They're not going to explode a lot. They're kind of fun. They create a small blast. I think it's north from here. From somewhere. Let's see if I can find it. I know I could use my map. I know, guys, but it's a little weird sometimes when I use the map. It's not exactly accurate. How did I get there last time? It's like somewhere there. Okay, let's pull out the map. Oh, okay, if I grab this road, I should be able to go to the spa. It's a good time. It's noon in our little world here today. Okay. So my friends live here. This is the coolest house, in my opinion. Love this gal. She sells all sorts of furniture. See, like, I can upgrade into some really nice stuff. Stone slab seat. Is that a seat? Looks like a bench. Can't upgrade your TV to that flat screen TV we all know and love. It's always going to be one of these. And then you can get also some recipes on how to make stuff. So this is my friend, too, who got me set up with that mushroom farm. Demetrius. I actually wanted to romance him at first.
Oh, you can't. At this point, you've already given Alex the mayo. You cannot stray from the Alex
room,
path.
If you guys want to see. Oh, no, it's this guy. This guy's the worst.
That's a guy?
I think so. Yeah, it's Sebastian.
Oh.
But he's the worst.
He won't even let you into his room.
Oh, no. He doesn't talk to anybody. And every time you go to talk to him, he's like, why are you even talking to me? Get out of here.
Oh, yeah, he so doesn't sendere. Like
anybody. I know. So I feel like we're heading in the right. Yes, we've reached a spot. Okay, good. We still have time in the day. So let's go see if our friend Alex is there. Wait, does that mean I can't go here because I'm a lady? How am I gonna do this if he's not in the? Okay, so we'll just do a tour of the spa for a bit. Wait, maybe I'm. Are you sure he's at the spa, guys? Because I'd have to wait.
What
till
time
he
is
leaves.
It now? It's 1:10. Someone, yeah. I think they said like 11:30. He was at the spa.
I have a little. Oh, so he probably left. That's my little bathing suit, by the way. This is.
Did you have to buy that?
No, it's just I auto change to it once I go through this little room. But look, let's check out the spa. So anyways, this is it. Just a massive, massive pool. I wish I could scroll down to show you guys. It's very big. But we don't have time because we have to go find Alex, the love of my life. And we will do that. It's just that you slow down once you enter this area, so it takes a while to speed up again. See? See? Yay.
All right, guys. All right. Alex, watch. Where is Alex now?
Does everyone? Does I bet there's someone out there who's just a huge Alex fan that they have like a journal and they keep track of all his whereabouts every day. And
that person should be you right now.
That's me. I mean, I'm writing stuff down. I have a pen. Okay, it's a start. I'm waiting till I actually know what I'm doing. Connect. Aw. He's also my friend, too. I gave him a cool gift last time. I forget what it was, but he seemed nice. Although it didn't get me any upgrades here in my friendship meter. So hopefully we... Do you think he's still at the spa? I feel like he left. So anyways, I'm going to do some exploring and see if he's maybe at his house or something.
He's at the gym. We'll be at the spa at like 3, says Anthony Colby on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
By the way, guys, once again, you can tweet at us using the hashtag IGNPlaysLive,
yes.
And that is the best way to get your stuff read. We've only gotten one thing so far, which was a question about the better experience for Stardew Valley, PC or Xbox, and I believe Naomi's only played the PC version, right?
I've only played the PC version, yes.
Also, we have this awesome gif of Link bumping his head. Oh! You did it!
Yes, it is! Oh, it's a business transaction.
Oh, boo.
No, of course.
That's not romantic.
He was going to give me money anyway. But at least the one quest that I had for him, I made sure to deliver that copper bar. So I'm going to go get some mayonnaise if hopefully some of my chickens have given birth to their eggs. They're little eggs that I'm going to turn into mayonnaise. Oh, my God.
Is that how it works?
Yeah. No, that it seriously is how it works. So we're going to make sure and go check on them right now and make sure that I can load up on some mayonnaise for my friend Alex.
He also enjoys eggs.
Oh, just regular eggs.
Yeah, fried eggs, apparently.
Oh, never mind.
That's too much effort.
Yeah. So no more mayonnaise, just eggs from here on out. I'll just collect the eggs, give them to Alex, and that should equal love. It's a really cute game.
I want to see a show of Stardew Valley with people just giving people gifts of mayonnaise and eggs.
Oh my god!
Like, oh my god, this is the nicest thing anyone's ever done for me.
Like a bachelorette version, like Stardew Valley bachelorette show. They're not hatching them eggs, so maybe I'll take a nap or go to bed.
Zagger says that Alex loves all cooking stuff that isn't bread. So just anything that you have is not bread.
So wait, does that mean just regular old flour then? Or does it have to be
just
something?
Just give him flour?
Yeah, like I did mistakenly to my other friend. I wanted her to be my friend so badly. And then she rejected me and it was sad. And I felt terrible and I stopped playing for a bit. Cool, look at those mushrooms bringing in the dough. All right, so we're almost at the end of winter here.
Thank God.
I know, winter's a little, it's sometimes drab. It's not always, see, the weather today's a...
Can you do me a favor, right? Naomi? Can you go back in your house?
Yeah.
I'm just like, I'm imagining living in this room.
Yes.
And my bed is facing the wall.
Yes.
The TV, there's no way to watch TV comfortably.
There is no
Can
couch.
We like, can we just move that TV in a spot where I can actually watch it?
Sure. Wait, let me do this instead. Oops, I accidentally clicked on a TV. Let me just watch some TV while I don't do what you just asked.
Maybe just like flip
full.
The
Hold
bed.
On. I can't actually move the bed.
Oh,
so
okay.
That's the thing that you I guess can only do once you upgrade your house, because right now I can't move it. It's not because my inventory's full. I'm not bullshitting you. It's sorry, my language today is terrible. But yeah, it's I'm gonna put away some stuff here. Oh, I also forgot to put all of these things back into my little bin before I went to bed. So I'm also keeping this jamborite and my quartz here in case I could give it to my boyfriend. boyfriend. I called him my boyfriend. Some of this stuff can go. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to move the TV for you, Mitchell.
Thank you.
I know, it's a picky thing, but I don't think I can put it, like, see, what about there? No?
You know, it's better. It's better, at least.
Is it still better, though?
It's still better.
I'm going to try something else, maybe.
Can you rotate
it? I don't think I can rotate
it. Oh, you can't rotate it?
If you can rotate things, please. enlighten me on how to do that.
Well, you know what? If you can put it just right there, I'd be fine. Like, just at the head of the bed. So
the head of
that
the bed?
Maybe, like, you can just,
lay
you know,
in the bed.
Yeah.
To watch it.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, I'm fine with that.
All right, let's see if I can actually still use it, though, now. No, I can't.
Oh, no.
Okay, wait. We'll find an alternative here. What if we do... Okay, so you said that this was somewhat better.
It's a little bit better.
Maybe I can move my... these things. So I can always... Oh, wait. So you can move them, and I'll put them a little bit farther down. How about that? And
there
then
you
get
go.
A couch. Oh, maybe that'll be
yeah.
Better.
Can we get a couch?
Okay. Yeah. Let's get a couch, and because I have some money now, I can splurge on some furniture. It's one of the things I started doing very late in the process because I was spending money on seeds and why can't I place it? Oh, I have to get really close. There you go. Is that better? And
yeah.
Then we could have a couch back here?
Yeah. I mean, you don't have to get the couch right now. It could be a feature upgrade.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, if you have a budget TV, you should be able to watch it comfortably, right?
Like, I know the idea on the bed was an idea, but it doesn't work. So we're going to find a couch and make that work. Okay. So by now, I should have had a couple eggs. Yay! I have one, and it's white. That's so cool. So I'm not going to turn into mayonnaise because if he just likes regular eggs, he can make his own mayonnaise.
Just give him an egg.
Yeah, I'll just give him an egg. Got to make sure to give water to my little pup. He loves me. He's the best. Look, see? Yay, heart.
Oh, we got people posting Stardew Valley wikis for Alex.
Thank you.
On
we how to appreciate
be an,
it.
How to be an informed stalker.
Oh, that's exactly what I'm trying to learn how to be. That's my life goal. It's what I want. This is what I'm sacrificing. All this farm stuff, it's just a facade.
It's a means to an end.
It's a means to an end, exactly. I just want to make sure Alex is my husband-to-be.
We have a question from David Cole on Twitter. What Star Wars games are you guys looking forward to learning about this year? So not even like which ones are you looking forward to, which ones are you looking forward to learning about?
Well, we all know there's a Battlefront 2, right, that's being made, so...
Yeah,
I mean, that one.
It would be cool to definitely see some stuff about Battlefront 2. I think the only one that I can really think of that is, like, in the foreseeable future is Visceral's Star Wars game that they got Amy Hennig, who used to work on Uncharted.
Oh, yeah.
So she's that's going to be, I think that's like a 2018 release. But yeah, I'm excited to learn about that.
I am actually also very excited. She liked one of my tweets
aww.
The other day, and I kind of had a freak out.
Aww.
It was awesome. All right, so it's 10:50 a.m. in our little world today. I like to say that. It's like my usual Stardew Valley update. Whoops. I'm going to grab this. We're going to go see if we can find Alex and give him an egg. And what else do we want to do? Buy furniture, which is actually where I'm headed. And I think it's where... No, Alex lives in the other house next to the trailer. That's right. Oh, where is she? No. Sometimes you'll show up at a place and whoever runs the store is not there. It also might be a Saturday. Wait, no, it's Tuesday. We're fine. So where is she at?
We have a question from Ray Espinoza, which is a very like kind of broad overall question.
Yes.
What is the point of this game? Is there an end goal?
Yeah, I want to say at the start of the game... Joe just seems like the one you have to take down. Like the supermarket, corporate supermarket, is taking over the town. It's killing Pierre's little store. It's killing all these little businesses. So your goal is to kind of become such a successful farmer that you can maybe take Joe down. That's my assumption. I don't know if that's accurate. So I think that would be cool. That's my end goal in my mind. I, again, haven't read the full wiki, so I'm not completely informed. Where am I going? And I think the goal is also just to grow
live,
your
really?
Farm to as big as you want it to be, and also to get a house and get married and the whole thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Someone said in the YouTube chat that it was like, you know, like Harvest Moon, where
exactly.
You know, the goal in Harvest Moon was kind of just, you know, make a cool farm, you know. Get a
and
family started,
yeah.
And the rest is kind of
it's
up to
like,
you.
It's basically, if you think about life and what, you know, your dreams and aspirations, you can probably do some of it here in Stardew Valley. And it's you develop your, you make your own end goal, you know? You make your own end goal, whether that's, I want to be the best fisherman in the world. You can also do that in here. You can kind of accomplish that in here. So I don't know where Alex is.
Zyger has my favorite answer to that question. The end goal is Alex.
Is Alex, yeah. It's always Alex.
All roads lead to Alex.
He's probably at the spa again? So he just has a day-to-day, like regular day-to-day spa day? Is that what he does? Is this the man of my life? Going to spas all day in the gym and that's it? Well, it's almost 3, so I'm going to guess he's at the spa.
I mean, it's too late to second guess now. You've given him mayo and a copper bar, so yeah. I think the hole you dug is already too deep.
It's too deep.
You
I'm
can't
not going
go back.
Back now. All his flaws, I just have to...
You just have to accept them.
Look past them and say, this is the man. This is he's the one. We're tying the knot, and that's my life.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Okay. So... He just hangs out here. He's
what if Alex Solomia walks in while we're talking
about
this?
Oh, please don't let that happen. No. That would be bad.
That would be bad.
he'd probably ask about it. He'd be like, what are you guys talking about? Where the heck is my friend Alex? If anyone has ideas on Alex's schedule today.
Alex Watch. Come on, guys.
Alex Watch. Tuesday. What does he do on Tuesdays? Is he at the spa again today?
Is there a gym? Oops. Someone said that he was at the gym and then he goes to the spa at 3.
So this is just a regular, that's his thing. That's what he does, I guess. That's his regular schedule. Whoops. You can only use an axe to take down a piece of wood. And I've been super bad at selecting those. I always get confused between the hoe and the axe, to be honest. Oh, there he is!
Alex!
What,
he was in the spa the whole time!
But I was at the entrance. How did he do that? Maybe he was just in the spa, like swimming. Aw, yay!
What's can you check his heart level?
Yeah, let's check that.
His heart level.
His heart. Yes.
Hey, you got a
heart.
All right,
but
we can't give any more gifts to him this week.
Nope, but we are on the road to. Hold on, we have to give him 7 more, or that's actually a lot of gifts.
It's gonna take a while.
That's 14 eggs. That's a lot of eggs.
Man.
Wonder what he does with the eggs. Does he just like cook them for breakfast? Probably if he goes to the gym a lot, he probably eats a lot of egg whites.
If you ever wondered how much it costs to buy love, the answer is 14 eggs.
14 eggs. Well, actually it's 16 eggs because I already gave him 2. Or technically I already gave
him
2 gifts. Yeah.
So like 13 eggs and 1 mayo.
Yeah.
There you go.
Let's say that's what it is. All right, so we're going to head back home and the week is done for me. I'm just going to lay in bed and cry myself to sleep every day cuz I'm just passing time. At this point, I need to pass time and have it be the day where I give him that final egg and he says, I do. Yeah, I'm a cheese ball. But I love Alex and this is what I want to do. We're going to make it happen. I have 3 chickens and I only got 1 egg today. What is this?
They're not working hard
they're
enough.
They're killing me here. I think it's because they know I'm just using their eggs for Alex and they're... They're revolting. They don't want to do this. Oh, we forgot to buy a couch. Oh, the store's already closed. Sorry, Mitchell.
Aww.
Another day. Let's go to bed.
The chickens want you to be with Demetrius.
Yeah, exactly.
They're sabotaging your relationship with Alex.
I actually really was like, Demetrius is the guy. He's going to be the one. I mean, he started a whole farm. He was like, one day, he just showed up on my doorstep, and he's like, hey, I've had this really cool way that you can make some extra cash by farming some mushrooms in that cave right there on your property. Can you let me set it up? And I'm like, yeah. Does it cost anything? He's like, no. And he just did it for free. I was like, that is a keeper. But not today. And not as of forever now because I'm all into Alex. He's so cool with his gym and his spa stuff that he does. They had these cool festivals or feasts, rather. This is a feast this time. The town square. I'm going to see if I can check that out tomorrow, 9 a.m.
Kansei Kage has a good point about the differences between this and Harvest Moon. He says, what I like about this game is that the characters are adults. When Harvest Moon went from chibi to literal 10-year-olds, I just couldn't. Even though it's a game, it broke immersion for me.
I mean, yeah, that could do it for you. I am...
Oh, doggy.
I know, he's so cute.
And someone also said that water bowl is just completely cosmetic.
Yeah, see? But it's still a thing that I like to do.
Yeah.
It makes my little puppy happy, which I wish I knew. Hold on. Let me see if I can get... Because I don't think I remember what I named him. Let me try to remember. Because this was a while ago. At the start of the game, you get to pick a cat or a dog. And I chose puppy. And I had to take... By the way, this was, like, very filled with trees and debris. And I had to clean through all of that. And one of the things that happens, I think it also has to do with your upgraded tools. But obviously, I haven't done any of that. So I was... I'd take down, like, a small portion every day, and I'd have to go back to bed. Or I'd have to, like, make a lot of food to keep myself awake as I did that. Because it tires you out a lot. It uses up a lot of energy. So I don't have any eggs today. I'm kind of sad. How am I going to get these 14 eggs if my hens don't... It's because I didn't feed them, I think. I think yesterday I left them without hay without realizing, and they're mad at me. Anyway,
Nizzlemancer says that Demetrius is already married to Robin anyway, so...
What?
That would be a scandal. That would be Stardew Valley scandal.
That would be a scandal, but hey, like, he's really nice. I'm just saying, he's really cool. And good for her. Good for her. Whoops, I'm not doing the right thing here. Good for her. I actually didn't even get that. That wasn't communicated to me through my playthrough, so I thought he was just like some kid who lived at Robin's house. But no, he's the husband. Sometimes they look older or younger than they actually are. Okay, so today's goal is to buy a couch. And what else do we want to check out? Do you want to try fishing?
Sure.
Today? Let's give it a shot. What?
Anthony Colby is my go-to Alex Watch person. Alex,
yay.
8 a.m., exits his house and stands beneath the tree to the right of his house.
What? This is great. You guys have made my day. What would I have done without the internet? I think that's what it is. It's like, if you're to talk about Stardew Valley, it's just like life. You use the internet to stalk people. Okay. I've gathered some cool things. I'm going to go forth and buy a couch, and then we're going to go try fishing. Because that's another thing you can do in here. It's actually really hard, but the more you fish, the better... The easier it gets, is what I've been told. The couch place is...
The couch place?
It's actually Robin's house. Yeah, Robin makes all sorts of furniture, so we're going to go say hi to her.
We have a good question on Twitter from Jonathan Cullen. A friend recommended this, but it looks like a big time killer. What would you say makes you come back to it?
Sometimes if I'm just at home, it could be for me. It's been used for out of boredom, like wanting to be able to play a game that's easy to get into, and then just having those missions that you're so like this will keep you. Nope, can't access it right now because I'm talking to her. But this will keep you busy, and building your farm will take time, and you'll want to go back until you have that perfect farm. Like, you're not going to want to put it down until you've reached that part. That's why Chloe plays it. Like, I know she talks so much about this game, and I talk about Chloe loving the game so much, but she has reached a farm level that I've never seen in my life, and I want to get to that point, you know? So that's why I keep coming back.
Is it the kind of game, because you look at Animal Crossing, I think one of the things that Animal Crossing did really well was that it limited the stuff that you could do in a day so that you would come back the next day and you would have like this whole range of things that you can do.
Yeah.
Does it do the same kind of thing, or can you just play this game in like a 12-hour chunk and just
complete
do a whole, well, not so much complete it, but you know, make a ton of progress just playing hour after hour after hour, or is it like Animal Crossing where you can only do so much in a day?
You can only do so much in a day and with so much energy, and there's definitely like a time period there where you have to put in a certain amount of time to get your farm up to speed where you can start making money and have, you know, like I have $2,000, but you can work that up to $10,000. I think it's definitely one of those things where you have to put in the time. Because, no, I don't think you could finish or reach any sort of satisfying game experience without putting in the time to, like, get all your ducks in the row, you know? It's a process. It's definitely a process to get started in this game. All right, so let's go buy some. Let's upgrade my tools. So I also have some money for that. And then, yeah, hopefully that answered his question or your question.
Yeah, thanks for the question. Once again, guys, you can tweet at
blah, 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 blah. Words.
You can tweet at IGN using the hashtag IGNPlaysLive if you have any questions. And I will go ahead and read them.
So I do have a question, though. It looks like I can only upgrade my copper axe, or sorry, my axe, my pickaxe, or my hoe. I can't upgrade my sword. Is there a reason for that, guys? Those who are playing currently? Because I'm going to upgrade my pickaxe to see if that would be great just for breaking down rocks a little faster. What do you think? Should I get it?
Go for it.
All right. Did it.
Oh, no, but then how are we going to get the couch?
Oh, I got the couch.
Oh, you got the couch.
Yes,
oh, sorry.
Well, I got
attention.
A bench. So the sad thing is there wasn't any comfortable couches to buy today.
Just imagine being at home. You're like, hey, honey, I got a couch. Oh, my God. Thank God. We need a couch so we can watch the TV. And you bring a bench.
And be so comfy. And it's a wooden bench. It's a birch bench, actually. And doesn't look comfortable at all.
Oh.
That said, we have a place to sit.
Okay, well, it's fine, I guess.
And also, the weird thing is I just realized it's going to be facing downward, so you can't really position it in a way where you're actually facing the TV.
Oh.
So, we'll see how that works. anyways, let's go see what we can do back in the... Oh, let's go fishing. Or do you want to put the bench in first?
I would say let's go fishing.
Also, the music's kind of
the music.
Cool.
I was gonna comment. The music is excellent.
It's very good. Winter music's not my favorite. You'll find. And wasn't today the festival? You might have missed it. Oh, I don't have my calendar with me, but looks like we missed that feast that they were having. Sorry, guys. I got distracted because I need to buy a bench for Mitchell. Oh, I also didn't bring my That's another thing you can run into is you end up leaving your house without the things you need. So I didn't bring my fishing stick or my fishing rod. I'm going to go back and get it now. Sorry for the tedious walking here.
Siddharth Sebastian, I just want to give him a shout out because he used the hashtag AlexWatch.
Oh.
he wants you to go back and mine like a maniac. I think we're already kind of on our path for today.
Yeah.
Andrew Holman on Twitter wanted to know, have you tried any of the mods? For example, and this sounds awesome,
what?
There's a Pokemon add-on, as if you needed more to do.
Get out of here. I didn't even know they had those. I don't know. Stardew Valley is a new thing for me. I started early in the year, 2017. But I didn't know they had that. So, no, I haven't tried those at all, actually. Damn, that would be awesome. What other ones do they have? Guys, please let us know.
Yeah, what are some of the cooler mods that you've seen in Stardew Valley?
So how are you going to do this, Mitchell?
Oh, man.
This is not...
I don't know.
What is the point of having a place to sit if you can't turn it? It's going to bug me, but I guess it goes there.
Yeah, I guess so. Can you move all the heat... an oven and a heater?
Yeah, this is a...
Can you move those down?
I'm blanking on the names. Yeah, I'm going to move those down. I think I can do that with an axe, so I'll just do that with an axe. Yeah, you move down like just a notch, you said? Like maybe? Oops, I can't move that. I don't want to move that. I want to move this. Oh, why can't I? Did I break my axe? What just happened, guys? Oh, I moved somehow? What did I do? All right, so anyways, so let's move this down. Move this again. Put it here, right? This will be nice.
Yeah, that's good.
But then you want these, like, even closer down here? Or how about just closer to the bed?
Sure.
I mean, they don't seem to catch fire. That was one of the things I worried about, was, like, if I put this in my room or in my house, is it going to set my house on fire? I don't think that actually happens in this game. But again, nothing's really explained to you until you reach a part in the game where someone says something and you're like, oh, that explains it. And that's how that works. All right, hopefully we have some eggs. Yay. And then we're going to go fishing, I promise. Just give me... Oh, man. Chickens are killing me. Because I do... Oh, maybe I might have lost my fishing rod. I might have to buy one. I think I had to get rid of it because your inventory is really important. I should also upgrade my backpack. Because if you grab an item and your inventory is full, you have to drop other stuff. And I think I had to drop it at one point. My my fishing rod. So we're gonna buy one.
I have a question. If you can answer it, are there holidays in this game?
Like days off?
Well, I mean, like so.
There's festivals.
Yeah, like so, yeah. Like Halloween, so, yes. Christmas.
Yes. There's Halloween, I know for sure. I haven't done any of the Christmas festivals. You saw that there was a feast, right? So that would close down this entire area until 9 p.m. exactly. Or sorry, 9 a.m. Oh, maybe it's 9 p.m. the feast. That would explain why we didn't see it while going in the village. So at 9 p.m. we're going to see the winter feast, which is hopefully something really Christmassy. And look at how they decorate the town and everything. So they have like that sort of holiday going on, right? And then I know for sure they have a Halloween event where they have a haunted mansion. Oh, look, it's my friend Alex again.
Alex.
Fancy meeting you here. People stay indoors a lot during the winter and do boring stuff.
Oh, you know what?
Do you think I should try giving him the Jamborite? Oh, no, I can't because it's already, it won't do anything. Because it's 2 weeks, right? I already gave my gift for this week.
Yeah, you did.
Damn it.
But they,
there he
but
goes.
People, there he goes. The love of my life. Off into the white powder dream.
Oh, man. He's such a dreamy. Dreamy man.
People have been screaming at you to rotate the couch.
How?
I don't know.
It's not explained to you how to do that. I'll gladly do it, guys. Just let me know what the function is. Maybe it's something like... I don't think I can do it unless I'm in my house. Maybe it's like a right click or... Again, I'm using PC, so if you have any ideas on that, help me. Also, you can get squid at night. Maybe I'll be... Oh, no! Okay,
no,
we're going to have to
wait
to fish until tomorrow. The times that buildings close can really mess up your day, just like today. Damn it. We can also check out the saloon, actually. I want to show you how poppin' it is usually at this time. See, everyone goes to the saloon at night. Oh, it's not so poppin' anymore. But it will get. See more and more people around. Shane's the worst.
Ooh.
He's the worst.
I don't like that guy.
I hate him. Who's this guy? This is the doctor, Harvey. Who's his in? So you better be extra careful. I don't know if you can actually get sick in this game. Can you? That'd be crazy.
You should give Shane the worst possible thing you can think of gifting
as
a person.
Okay. Also, she's sometimes a little bit attitude-y, Pam. Okay, so what should we give him?
Do you have, like...
I have clay?
Clay? No,
what's
clay
this?
Could be useful. Do you have, like... I don't know.
I didn't get wood. A piece of wood?
Does your dog poo?
No. That would be hilarious.
Put poo in a bag and give it to him?
Oh, my God. Clay does sort of look like some duty. How about a piece of wood? You want to try with that, maybe?
Sure. Oh, that's Harvey.
Oh, sorry, I gave it to the wrong person. Are you sure this is healthy?
Harvey
no,
is confused.
Wait, so who do you want to get it to?
Shane, the jerk that's just sitting
oh,
there
that
sipping
guy.
His...
I'll try some maybe a piece of coal.
Yeah, okay.
Coal works. Okay, let's see. All right, there you go. Take that, Shane. Shall I give you another one just to annoy you?
Yep, keep giving it to him.
Oh, I can't. Maybe once I've gifted him something, I can't. Again. Oh, well. Okay, cool. Let's go, let's leave the saloon here. Okay. Oh my god, we have 50 minutes, and I've only given him 2 gifts. How are we gonna do this?
I don't think it's gonna happen on the stream.
All day and all night. I should just sleep a bunch of times. Until it's like the next week, and then give him the gifts, and then, what do you think?
I mean, if that's something that you think you can get done.
I think I can. I'm going to give it a shot.
We also do want to check out...
some other things.
Yeah, we want to check out fishing, too.
Okay. We will.
Zyger on Twitch says, hashtag Shane Watch. Shane is still a dick.
still a big... Just trying to be a badass all the time. He thinks he's so cool. So tell us, how do we rotate this? Okay, let me give it a shot.
So click on it and do the other right click or whatever.
Okay, yeah, I'm going to try that. Also, my tools are all over the place. I'm so sorry. My inventory management has been really bad today. Click on it. Oh, my God.
There it is.
Yes!
Oh, man. It's so much better. Thank you, chat.
Whoops, I did it again. But that's so satisfying to know that you can do that. So that means, oh, my God, I can rotate so many things. But you can't move
the
bed.
Our world has changed.
But you still can't move the bed, which is a bummer, but it's okay. Let's keep it like this. It looks nice.
There you go.
Coming together. I will eventually sell that bench for a real couch. Maybe tomorrow. That was something. Thanks for showing me that, because I actually never tried the right-click thing. I feel like that would have been so obvious, but I don't know. At the time, I wasn't... I've only just gotten now to the decorating part. I put that wallpaper up yesterday, so... Okay. Let's see if my chickens have... Come on, lumberjack and chicken. What? They're eating all this hay, but they are not delivering on them eggs.
I think you need to fire these chickens and put out the Craigslist ad.
Me, though. I know. I need to fire them. You're fired, chickens. Get out of here. I like my little heater, too. It does this, like, pulsating thing. It's cute. I made sure to get the heater. That's right. There's, like, just a lot of elements you have to get. And I don't know what this does, guys. This little opening.
It looks like a doggy door.
You think?
No, I mean, I don't know.
Maybe. I don't know.
I don't know why you'd want the dogs to go in with the chickens.
I know. And he's got this whole piece of land to run and be free in, so I don't know why you would want that either. So does this just refill with hay on it? Oh, okay. I'm very low on hay, so I still have to buy some and dump it in there. So it's, I thought it was like a hay maker, or I don't even know what a silo does. That's how educated I am in farming. My mushrooms aren't done yet. Cool. So today we should...
Let's try fishing.
Let's try fishing, and I also missed the winter feast, so sorry, guys. No. I haven't been good at keeping up with the community and doing all the different things they have you doing in here.
What month is it? Do you know?
I should probably check my calendar. I think it's just winter month, but let me double check. We'll go back and check real fast just to know for sure.
Because, yeah, I mean, if it's December 25th, that is a notable date.
It is! Winter 25th.
Oh, Feast of the Winter Star.
So it is today, then. So I thought it was... Never mind. My days are all confused. I lost track of the days because I was just all about Dreamy Alex.
I can't blame you. I can't blame you.
All right, so it is today. So I have to... and it's at 9 a.m. or 9 p.m.? Do you know?
I have no idea.
Okay, we'll see.
Once again, I'm just thinking about Alex.
We can't get into the town until they're done. Oh, look, I got a prehistoric vertebrae.
Sometimes when I close my eyes, I just imagine Alex eating those eggs and mayo that we got him.
I know. That's the dream. That would be the dream, just watching him eat mayo and eggs all day and going to the gym. So I have to wait 10 minutes, or in this time it's more like 20 seconds, I feel like. Ah, there you go. See? Christmas festival. Oh. So this would be the holiday, I guess, if you were to put it... If this is what you had in mind, this is what it is.
That's really cool. Holiday,
right? They have a feast. They got all sorts of tables. They also have a carnival or like a fair day where you go around and you can kind of play these little games. You can play a fishing game, play a spin the wheel game. All these sorts of things. All right. He's always by himself. I feel so bad for him. So I don't know what you can do around here. This is my first winter festival.
This is your first winter feast?
Yeah, so. Hear the legend of the winter star. Do I want to say yes, guys? I guess. Oh, it looks like I can't select yes, so. Oh, can I? Can I? Suit yourself. He doesn't like that. Let's try again. No, I can't. It's over. The dream is over. There's Sebastian. Oh, he's not so bad.
He just said spending time with family is tiring.
I know, but he's. I'm sure he's been nicer to me in other times. I feel like I get confused between him and Shane, I think. Because Shane's the worst.
Demetrius, I'll probably get another tool set this year. Sigh. You should be happy with that, with whatever you got. What is with people in this world?
I know. He's got a... that is one of the things, too, that Chloe told me, is that some people in here are just not very grateful, and they're kind of annoying.
Oh, she's nice.
Yeah. Robin's probably the best, but she's married to Demetrius, so I like her less now.
Oh, Robin deserves better.
I know. Yeah, seriously. He's so ungrateful.
Sam is a Super Saiyan. Look at his hair.
I know. Super Saiyan. And then let's see what hair. Jody's cool too. She's down about her diet though. She's like, I should be dieting. Nothing like a piping hot feast on a cold winter's day, huh? I agree. At least you're thankful. Harvey, hope you like the piece of wood I gave you by accident the other day. No medical emergencies this year. I wonder if there are sometimes, like, if that's a thing. Oh, what are you hoping to find under the spirit tree? Sometimes you do get to choose dialogue, which is fun. A jug of spiced mead, a pair of stylish boots. I'll go with that.
Don't freak out, guys. I took away the webcam just to put it up in the top right corner so it doesn't cover up the text box anymore.
Oh, good thinking. Thank you for that. Give Haley her secret gift? Yes, I guess? What should I give her? You think she'll like, this mineral?
Jamborite?
I guess she'll like it.
Oh,
she doesn't, oh,
she doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. She's
like
being
very,
too nice.
That was a nice response, but she was obviously not into that.
Oh, she was not happy.
But I thought it was cute. I thought she would like it. She's, she likes dressing up nice and being like, a girly girl. So let's see what I got. Wait. She's going to give me a gift, maybe? Oh, no, not Pam.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. What'd I get?
Oh, hey.
Oh, I got a ruby. See, they're better at gifting than I am.
It's worth five rupees. Rupees.
Rupees.
Rupees. I can't speak. Can't speak.
It's the best
nothing
you can
fancy.
Pam, that's great. You know where Pam lives? She lives in the trailer house. So that's a pretty nice gift for, wow. I didn't even expect that. I feel bad that all I gave her was Jamborite, but whatever. So now it's back to the Winter
Festival.
But
Alex, talk to Alex.
Where's he?
He's right over there
over
the
there.
Right.
How could I not know that? Oh, hello.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, but you know what? Sometimes that
attitude? Yeah.
The way he uses so few words to say so much.
It's because he's nervous.
That's what we love about him.
Yeah, that's why we like him so much. I'm gonna be thankful for this year's good work. Yay! Thank you. Marnie's also pretty cool. She's the she takes care of all the animals, and she should like me because I take care of the chickens I bought from her. Let's leave the Winter Star Fest feast, shall we? The feast of the Winter Star. That was great. I feel bad. My gift giving in this game has been so pathetic. So now it's nighttime, all of a sudden. So we won't have time to fish again today, guys.
No. One of these days we'll
fish. One of these days. Very soon. I want to speed this up, too, so it can finally be next week where I can start talking to Alex again.
So we have a couple of different things on Twitter here. Siddharth Sebastian says, hug the chickens for big eggs. Hay is not for chicken. Wait, do
what?
Chickens eat hay?
They must. That's the only
right?
thing I can get. Yeah.
What,
is it something else that they eat?
Augusto says, just touch your chickens, they will be happy.
Oh, okay, like just do the, yeah, little heart thing.
And then Siddharth also says, shirtless Alex working out mod is a must.
Yes.
He has a picture.
You get it.
He's got a picture of shirtless
what?
Alex
he
working out.
What? He actually does? What? Okay, I thought he was just like in his dreams thinking about that, but no, there are literal pictures of Alex shirtless. Well, that's nice.
I can't look at this at work.
Not safe for work. Oh, look at that! I got some eggs. Did I get two eggs or just one? I only got one. But hey, that's enough to give to Alex next week. They're full. Oh, there's another egg. Look at that! Look at that! Love you guys. All right, I already hugged you, so you're good. Okay. So I got two eggs to give to Alex. I'm going to stock up on some eggs and put them in here. Oh, I even have one in there I didn't realize I had. Those are three eggs now. I'm not going to give water to my dog today since that takes some time. But we're going to go fishing, okay? This is what I plan on doing today, and nothing should get in the way of that. But you never know in this game. Cool. And that's all she wrote. Probably give this, Gunther. Gunther's the museum guy. And I'll show you guys what's going on in the museum. Oops, I put the ruby in there. Probably not the best idea. Oh, no, I didn't. What did I put then? I must have put something else. It's all good. Okay, so I'm going to go, what's going on here? So if we can get some albacore and maybe some tuna too.
Wait, I saw a fish stew. Can we fish for the stuff for the fish stew?
Yes. So she's requesting, or Gus is requesting albacore. And then hardwood. Still can't get that. How did we get hardwood? Did they respond about that? I don't remember if you guys responded about that. Oh, there's another chance for me to give an iron bar. Oh, an iron bar. I don't have that. Oh, there's also a wizard in this game. We should check that out. Wizard wants you to send it to the mines and fetch him a void essence, which I have no idea what that is, but okie joke. Which one is this? The ho, the ho. Got some copper.
Nizmancer says, remember to go pick up your upgrade pickaxe. It should be finished.
Oh, good. Okay. I thought he maybe delivered it, but thanks for reminding me that. So we're going to go pick that up. I'll show you guys the museum, and then we will go fishing.
Oh, I'm being I'm skeptical.
You're skeptical.
I'm skeptical that we'll ever get
to
go fishing.
I know, it hasn't been a good day for... it hasn't been a good stream for fishing today. Maybe I'm just trying to avoid it secretly or subconsciously. Almost 9 a.m. where I can show you guys what's going on in the museum. The waiting sometimes can be... But it's not like you have to wait that long. Should probably not complain about it. Okay. Good 9 a.m. All right, we're good to go in. And I can donate to Gunther here, this prehistoric... Oh, and also the ruby. So this is all the stuff I've picked up and donated to the museum. Quite a bit,
that's
right?
Cool. Yeah. Is there an alternative to donating it to the museum? Can you just sell it for money?
Probably, if you drop it in your box, I'm assuming. I don't know if you can sell it at stores, but seems like you have. Oh, I was hoping he'd give me a reward at this point, but not today. Well, let's go get my pickaxe. Yay! And maybe after that, I'll be able to get a sword. Perhaps that's how that works. Let's see here.
All right.
Yay!
Copper pickaxe.
Copper pickaxe. Success. So now, does that mean I have the option to upgrade my sword, perhaps?
I would say you might want to upgrade your axe so that you can get that hardwood, right?
Yes.
I think you would need...
Fortunately.
Yeah, you don't have enough for it. But
I'm
you'd
so
also
broke.
Need a iron axe, they said. To get the hardwood.
Which is, I'm ways away for that. And then after that, I need 5,000 gold pieces for that. And that's going to take a while. I don't know if we'll be able to do that this stream. So, yeah. Now is the moment of truth. We're going to go and attempt to fish today. So get ready, because fishing is a lot of fun, guys.
I can't wait!
Right? I've never been so excited to fish in my entire life. Does anyone out there fish, like, on the regular? Do they, like, enjoy it? I remember fishing back when I was, like, 10 years old. I liked it. I just hated catching the fish, and then I'd always want to put them back in the water. I get too, like, emotional about catching fish and... taking them from their homes.
I think I've done fishing once in my life.
Oh, man.
And I don't even remember anything really about it. I do remember, like, you know, when we caught it, we did put it back in the water. We didn't actually.
Yeah, that's the part I find is the hardest when it comes to fishing. Definitely not a fisher person. I don't fish a
lot.
You're not
a fisherwoman?
I'm not a fisherwoman. I don't fish for sport. That was kind of a sad throw, so you can kind of do this. That's about all I know when it comes to fishing. And then you have to do this clicking thing to keep it. You'll see. It's going to be a little bar that pops up. So I was too late. Hold on. Let me try this again. Oh, that was lame. But it's okay. Let's just stop wasting time and start fishing.
It looks just like the fishing in Pokemon, actually.
That's crazy. It almost looks like a Pokeball.
Yeah.
So maybe it's an homage. All right. See if we can catch something. So this is fun.
Yeah. This is a good... Oh, no!
No,
oh,
I messed it up again. Sometimes I'm quick to it, and sometimes I'm not. I also got distracted because I was trying to make a joke. Okay, here it goes. Hit.
Hit? And then, all right, what happens here?
So, okay, so this is where you have to do that, and it's, like, really hard.
Oh.
So it's... that's why if you kind of throw closer to the water... Oh, look at that. I got seaweed. Yay. But it gets easier because your green bar that you have to keep the fish icon in between gets larger the more you fish, which I haven't been doing any fishing because I kind of had a rage quit moment. See, I really wanted.
So you just gotta keep it in the green.
Yeah, it's really hard.
Oh no!
You can lose track like that.
Oh.
Okay, so it's really difficult. I don't know. I'm just not very good at it. Stop moving. Just stay there. Just stay down.
So are you just clicking to move it up and down?
Yeah, yeah. But it sometimes does that. It does the bouncy thing, and then that messes up your whole thing.
Oh.
Yeah. So it's a difficult rhythm time pattern thing you have to do. But you'll get the easy ones every now and then. Most of the time, it's just you just get sardines. I had my hand half on the mouse there for a second.
Ollie Mortlock says that fishing is the best money source in the game,
really?
Their opinion.
Do you just end up selling your fish?
Well, apparently you can also fish treasure out of the water, right?
Yes. Oh, that's true, which I've never been able to get, so. There you go. So
got it.
That
perfect.
One. But it's because that one didn't really move a lot. See?
And you got sardine.
Yeah. That's basically what we're going to see here today. As so the fish.
So the more it moves, obviously, the better fish that you're going to get.
Yeah. And when you get the little treasure icon, then you get extra cash for that. See here? Sometimes you get a hit right away, and sometimes you just wait and wait and wait. This one's going to be hard. No! You can also press down, but that can you can do it to a degree where it goes over, and then you messed up your whole shot.
Do you know if you can upgrade your fishing rod? I assume, right?
Yeah, I think so. And then you can also just throw fishing on the regular. Please. Oh, see?
Oh, there's a treasure.
Yay, I got that one. So that means I got another sardine. Yay. All right. So we're going to do a bit of this until, what, 5 p.m.?
What time is it now?
At, actual time?
I'm going to move you back so that we can see the time now.
Okay. It's 3 p.m. See, I overcompensated by pressing down. Oh, stay put. Stay. Oh. Stay there. Don't move. Oh, you bugger. Darn it. So that's fishing for you guys. Fun, right? But your bar does get... Oh, man, I missed it. Got to be on the mouse. Got to be ready to click. But yeah, the bar does expand eventually, and then it's a lot less effort to get it. Getting the hang of it, sort of. This mouse is really great. It's working for me. Yeah. Please don't let it be sardine, dude. Come on. Give me a tuna or something. Just not having any luck. Also, if you're fishing at night, you can get squid.
Ooh.
Yeah.
All right. I think after the... Ooh, what's that?
A
soggy newspaper. You should give that to Shane.
Yes. That will go to Shane.
You should give that to Shane.
Before the end of the day. After this?
Yeah, okay. Let's make this the last one.
What if this is the mother load?
Yeah, so Elazul2K says you can make over 100K in the first season fishing.
What? Holy cow.
Dang.
Maybe that's how Chloe did it. All right, well, we're done fishing because no luck today. I was today was not my fishing. Wasn't a fishing kind of day. But we're going to go see our friend. This is also a weird one. I also thought maybe Elliot might be my Prince Charming.
Oh,
but
man.
Look at the guy.
He looks like Fabio.
Yeah. he's like one of those princes you see in Sleeping Beauty. And, he looks like actually Beauty and the Beast. He looks like the Beast. Okay, maybe he's in here. Is that? No, that's Sebastian again.
Sebastian,
I always
confuse
Sebastian with Shane.
You could give the soggy newspaper to him, too, if you want.
Okay.
Or give him a sardine.
Okay, so I'm going to give him a sardine. We'll wait till hopefully Shane shows up. And
Thanks. Hey, he likes it.
It was a good response, given that it was a fish. If I give the cue ball this, maybe, nah. So this is a cool thing, too, and you can get into these mini games. I just don't know if I can play. Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Fairy King. Okay, cool. Again, this is a little, how do you shoot again? Oh, it says here space. Space. Oh, you have to go up. Oh, use this. Oh, that's going to be tough. No, actually, it's not that bad.
It's a bunch of Mojo Jojos. Oh, it came from the bottom.
Whoops. All right, let's try this again.
I am Mojo Jojo.
Don't you like the music? It's actually pretty good. Doing a lot better than this. Before I was using on the plane, I didn't have my mouse, so. Oh, God.
Bad. Yeah, bad spot.
That was bad. Got ambushed. I bet you can get really good at this, though. What? So many bad guys. Get away from me.
Superway on Twitch says, does Stardew Valley in the winter remind Naomi of the mother country?
Oh, yeah. to some extent, except I've never seen in my life glowing yams. So you can pick those up I need to get out of here.
Oof.
Yeah, I
Game
definitely quit.
Over.
I'm definitely bad at that. It does sort of, but I've never seen, I guess, is that Shane? No. Is that Shane? No, that's Pierre. What does Shane look like again? He's like this dark haired something. I'm sure he'll come up at some point. Where's my Alex?
Is that him? That's him. That's him.
There he is. Get over here. Because.
Because you're garbage, Shane.
That's exactly what I was going to say, and I let you have it, Mitchell.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Good one. I wonder if he,
give him that trash can, too. Maybe he'll get the hint.
Maybe. I wish I could pick this up. You know I can actually go through the garbage?
Ew.
See? And he doesn't like it. He just hates me. So much hate towards me, but I'm asking for it. And Shane's just a bad dude. He doesn't like people. Cool. So we did some fishing today. Got some seaweed. Yay. That was my best catch of the day. And now we're going to go home and sleep. Hopefully it's next week soon. Well, it's Saturday and Sunday, and then hopefully I can start gifting my buddy Alex again. Ooh, looks like I got something on my property. Ugh, that was a waste. Oh, what about this one? Sorry, I have to get these all the time. It's just, Oh, they keep showing up. It's an OCD thing. All right. So we're going to go drop the stuff in my little canister. And so this has been a cool look at Stardew Valley, guys. Thanks for watching.
We still got like 30 minutes left.
I know.
We still got like 30 minutes left. Stall, stall, stall.
Try to find something to do. But I swear this game is amazing and you will fall in love with it. We're gonna get Alex to, I don't know, I'm guessing 5 stars today. I'm just gonna keep going.
Wow.
I'm gonna try to collect as many eggs as I need in these next few days, and I'm just gonna sleep every day.
Operation speedrun Alex.
Yes. My only thing is I worry that my chickens might end up dying. I don't want that to happen. Yay, more eggs! I should probably get some hay too. I think I'm at the last few pieces now. Oops, sorry. Okay, cool. Out the way, chicken. So that is, I don't know which one's which. I think this is Jack. I think that's Lumber, and I think, oh, there's another egg. All right, we're up to 6 eggs, which means we have quite a few gifts there for.
Abstract wants you to make more mayonnaise.
Really?
How do you make mayonnaise in this game? Is there even a crafting system or anything?
Yeah. So there's so I crafted that mayonnaise machine, which I will show you in a second.
There's a mayonnaise machine?
Yes. So that's what I've been using to make the little tubs of mayonnaise, and it's in here. So I have 2 of them, and this is it. So if you want to craft, you'll get these recipes for these items. So I can also make an iron lamppost, which I don't have right. I don't have batteries. I don't know. Definitely explain to me the battery process if you're interested in the comments, because I haven't done that part yet. I haven't gotten to the battery making part. But you can learn how to make some packs of seed. I made my bee house through this. I made preserves jar, which I can use for fruits and things. Look at all the eggs I got. Yay. I'm going to have to go buy some hay today, guys. That is our mission. And what else should we do?
We can check out the cave again. See if you can get any further down the cave.
Yes, we're going to go mining right after I buy some hay for my chickens. And then hopefully we have enough gifts for our friend. It's already Sunday, so maybe I can start gifting Alex. Maybe Monday? Come Monday? What do you think? When's the cutoff for the week?
I have no idea.
Me neither. So
what was that thing that you just picked up? It has like a star next to it over there.
So this is a holly, but it's also, if it has a star, like a silver gold star, then it's just a higher quality piece, and you get more money for it. So the gold ones are obviously the better pieces, but silver means I'll get some decent money. I'm just waiting for the store to open so I can buy some hay, and then we're going to go mining. And have a great time. See? What are these snow yams? I've never seen that in my life. Those do not exist in real
that
life.
Does not remind you of the motherland.
No, it does not. But yeah, I'm guessing there's a lot of snow in Canada right now, from what I've gathered. I've gathered a lot of things today besides my love for Alex. All right, here goes. It's almost 9 a.m. This is our friend Marjorie's house. She's going to give us some cool stuff once I can open the door. Well, let's make sure that's Marnie's house, not Marjorie.
Simon Norman on YouTube says, you know that Shane is an alcoholic with suicidal thoughts, right? Is that true? That's not true, right?
What? Are you being
mean? Do they get this dark in Stardew Valley?
Maybe. I don't know. I know that Chloe dates a guy with a motorcycle.
Oh, damn. That's super dark.
That's super dark, right? So, I don't know if that's really that dark. But a lot of story, and I think you can divorce as well in this game. So that would be bad if we're, like, bullying this guy, and he, poor guy, has, like...
Oh, there. Speaking of the devil, that's him, isn't it?
On the right? That's I can probably go say hi to him later.
Let's say hi to him.
I just need to buy some hay real fast. I'm going to buy some hair. I like it a lot. So my chickadees can have some food. Okay, cool. Let's go say hi to... Let's see if we can warm his spirits.
Wow.
He just hates everyone. He's just a hater.
I'm sorry. There's no excuse. There's no excuse for that kind of rudeness.
I know. And that's why I'm trying to give him gifts, because I want him to like me secretly.
Super Way says, my wife married Shane and then spent 50,000 G 2 weeks later to divorce him.
I bet, though, it was worth the 50 G. The guy needed a life change. Poor guy. Poor her.
So
what that relationship was like.
So far, this has been my favorite aspect of just watching this game. Just,
yes.
Like, being able to create stories using the people that inhabit this world.
Yeah. And
it's
making
cool.
friends and that sort of thing. Yeah, I like it. I like that everyone has their own little house and they have their own little schedule throughout the day. It's cool. He's also not so bad if you talk to him enough. Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to.
I was wondering that myself, actually. I'm like, man, she must be freezing.
I know. I was surprised when winter came around and I didn't have, like, a change of clothes or, like, a jacket or something to keep me warm. Fun fact, I kind of modeled my character after Dolores from Westworld. Hence the green pants and the shirt. That's close-ish to her cowboy outfit looking. Outfit. All right, we're going to go in the mines, folks. Oh,
man.
You know what I didn't do, though? I didn't prepare any food for myself, so this might be bad.
Man, people are saying it's all true. That's crazy.
Oh,
this
man.
Game is dark.
Oh, is it because I died? I lost the five... Yeah, okay, so that's what happened. What? Where's my sword? Oh, there it is. I really need to upgrade my sword. I don't know if anyone has ideas on how to do that. Ah! Because it's going to take a while for me to kill these guys. And they're not cool. Look, there's a lot more baddies now. Used to be that it'd be pretty quiet on this level. But not today. Definitely stunned. If it attacks you, it'll stun you. Face the right way and press D. You can't go through rock. You do have to Wow, they're really strong. They're really jumping there. Where's the other one? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Elazul2K says that Kent was a soldier. That country that Stardew Valley is in is at war with another country. Also, if you look at the evidence from all the artifacts, you will see there was an ancient civilization. Wow.
What?
I did not expect there to be such a, you know, a deep backstory in Stardew Valley. This is cool, though. So now that I have a better understanding of what Stardew Valley actually is, I'm much more, like, interested in it.
Are you inclined? Are you gonna play?
I'm probably gonna wait for the next time it goes on sale.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
But yeah, I'm definitely interested in checking it out.
Maybe try out the mods too. I want to do that.
Yeah, that would be really cool.
Found out about that. I wonder what other kinds there are, because Pokemon's awesome, but I'm sure there's some other cool ones that we just didn't get to talk about on the stream.
Yeah, I think the thing that holds me back from really diving into it is just it, and I think someone mentioned this earlier, but it seems like a big time suck.
Oh, yeah.
And
you have to be willing to put the time in. But it's easy to get into, I feel like, and I don't know, if it's your type of game, then that's okay.
Like, if this was on
as much time in it as you want.
If this was on, like, the 3DS or, the Switch, you know, and I could play it for an hour a day on the commute to work, definitely.
Yeah. That was one of the things, too. Probably the first day after I put in, like, 5 hours and hadn't stopped playing. I think I literally started playing this on my cruise because I went on a cruise over the holiday. But it was that there's no iOS version, and I was hoping so badly that there would be so that I could do just that and play it on the go. But sadly, it does not currently. But they do have plans to do it, apparently. I did some research a little bit. But I just have to break some rocks. Sometimes the next ladder down won't reveal itself until you break the right rock, which could be any rock. I think it's randomly generated.
Oh, if you have something to restore your health is kind of low.
Yeah, I have algae. That'll sort of help.
Green algae.
Yeah, I didn't prepare, so I usually make those seed bars, but for that I need to chop down wood, and I also haven't gotten to the cooking aspect of the show where you can make meals. So once you, let me see. Oh, so for example, here you can discover recipes for any number of meals. Like that looks like a milkshake or something. These are plates of food. But I haven't gotten to that aspect of the game yet. So all I know are how to make those seed bars, and they do pretty okay. I just have to make a ton of them. What? Okay, I've never been to this part of the game
before
in my life.
That's a big blob.
That is also very green. What the heck? So what am I supposed to find in here? It looks like there are no rocks to... Oh, he's scary. I'm scared. Oh, I hope I
don't
die.
Die in the caves now. Don't die in the caves.
I most likely will die, given my low health at this point. But
is there a way out of the caves?
Yeah, if I just go to that ladder right now, I can save myself.
Okay.
Oh, they turn into smaller slimes. That's great. Oh my god.
Oh.
Come on. I can do it. No, I'm gonna bail. I'm bailing.
Good decision.
Yeah, I'm leaving the mine.
Good decision.
And I might actually. Oh no, I have enough energy, I think, to make it till my apartment. My house. What am I talking about? Cool. So I have tons of eggs to give to Alex. So tomorrow that will be my mission to just gift him all the eggs. That's so weird.
Just put them in his mouth. These are for you. Let's get married.
Yeah, please. Can I just give you all 16 now? Oh, there he is. My dream. My love. Okay, well, I need to sleep first so I can heal again. I don't think once you're in this part of the world, your actual health matters. But I might be wrong about that. But if your energy level's high and significant, you should be able to make it through. Just don't get injured again. All right, cool. Back to the sleep cave, and then it'll be Monday, and... I'm sad we didn't get to romance, Alex. But you guys get the gist. It's just going to be time-consuming.
Yeah, we got close.
We did.
We got close.
Yeah. I forgot to drop all my...
Definitely made some progress.
Yeah, we did.
A bunch of people Oh, hey! We gotta have winter.
No more winter for us today. Okay,
Is this your first time in the spring season for this?
No, because you actually start.
You
in start
spring. In spring. Okay, so you've now officially gone a full year of Stardew Valley on stream.
I have. Yay!
Yay!
Do I get a party or like a cake or something?
Guys, we're cutting the stream short. We're going to we're going across the street.
Gonna go get some cakes. From, I don't know, where do they make cakes around here?
Oh, this is that Kent guy that they were talking about.
Oh, nice. My name's Kent. I just got back last night from overseas. My wife told me that. Yeah, that's me. What's up, dude? That's cool. So, yeah, obviously a lot more vibrant and lively. Now I can do the actual farming thing. So it's cool that we get to see this. I don't know if you guys have watched.
Oh my God, he has broke your sprinkler.
No, I just moved it. That's what I did. So here, I want to move them anyway because they're positioned. Oh, maybe I did have them positioned okay. As long as they're here, they should be fine. And here, and that should be good. But yeah, so do you want to just do some farming stuff?
Yeah, let's check out some farming stuff.
We won't be able to win Alex Hardest, I had hoped, in this stream. Maybe next time. Maybe we'll get Chloe on one. But she's already done a live stream on this, hasn't she?
I have no idea. Not while I've been here.
Oh, man, I did the wrong. Sometimes the, it's very much about where you are positioned. Because otherwise, and luckily, amazingly, I have so many seeds saved up from the winter. Let's see. Oh, I don't think I can use pumpkin seeds yet. But maybe cauliflower seeds? We'll try the mixed seeds. I'm gonna drop some of this stuff in there. And what about melon? Can you do that in the springtime? I don't know. Isn't pumpkin seeds... Yeah, that would be in the fall for sure. Do I have anything else I can use? Probably not. Okay. Well, we have some seeds. Not all the seeds, but we have some. Anyway, so you start by, prepping your soil, and then you go around and you drop some seeds and see what happens. We'll see what grows. Did I grab other seeds or that was it? No. Cauliflower seeds. Oh, maybe check the comments to see if I can't actually use cauliflower seeds. It might be that I cannot. Don't want to risk it. So what I would do... Oh, so I'm just going to use the sprinklers, and that should be enough to keep them watered until they're ready to be farmed. Chickens, get some eggs, and that should be good for now. I'm gonna also put that in my silo. Just talking to myself now.
I didn't want to interrupt. It sounded like you're.
I was in the zone.
Yeah, you were in the zone.
I was like, oh, now I know what to do here. This is spring is a very familiar thing for me because I've and we can use our. If you just do this. Oh, this also causes hate.
Zelda style.
Yes. Okay, I didn't know you could use that. I mean, I had an inkling, but.
Can you do a spin attack?
No.
Aww.
No. I
want a refund.
Yeah.
what was I going to say?
I don't know.
I forgot what I was going to say.
About Alex or making margarine?
No. Oh, I remember what I was going to say. We talked about the music in winter, and you said that you liked the music in the other seasons better.
Yes.
I was just going to comment. The music in this season is really good.
Don't you dig it?
Yeah.
It's more uplifting. I think they made the winter sound a little too drab and sad. It's just a little less upbeat.
Right. But, I mean, that's kind of how winter... sort of is.
I know. But then it's like almost too much of winter, and then I want it to be spring already. So then I just end up sleeping and dreaming about my never-to-be husband, Alex.
Oh, Alex.
He's never going to be my husband.
He will be. He will be.
Not,
you can't have that attitude, Naomi.
I know. I have to stay positive.
Stay positive.
Where did all my hay go?
Gravy Biscuits, by the way, says, dang, your farm is banging, Naomi.
Oh, thanks, man.
You got a banging
farm.
But
everyone should really take a look at Chloe's, though. Because that's like my end goal. That's what I envisioned for my... What happened to all my hay? So, just auto fills to that. That's great. I didn't even have to go drop it off. Damn. Stardew Valley, you're the best. I also hope that eventually you can rebuild this part.
What happened to that house?
So it's just once you get the property, that's what was on the property. It was this abandoned, broken down house structure. And and I think eventually if you rebuild your house or if you extend your house, you can build it here and have it not look like this anymore. Anyways, so that's cool. It's springtime, guys. What's up? Oh, this is a shrine, my grandpa's shrine. It's at the end of the property. And I don't know what else we can explore other than sleeping and farming. That's pretty much what you do in this game.
Oh, man. Ray Mitsky Pink Rabbit says, open the mini door for the chicken.
Oh, okay.
Apparently that's something that you should do.
Which chicken? All the chickens so they can go outside.
Maybe that's how you get the chickens to like
they
you.
They can't go out there in the, whoops, sorry. So are they going to just come walking out? So then that means,
you probably didn't want them to come out during the winter.
Well, I didn't, no. But a good thing I, because I actually didn't know what that door was for a while. So are they just going to walk out? Sometime?
Can your animals die?
Yeah. Okay, I don't know for sure, but I do feel like, oh, look at that. They popped out.
Oh.
That's so cute. Look at them. So now they can just, you know, go out and about and explore. I don't know if it's good to have them around the food that I'm growing, but we'll see. We'll find out if they end up eating that or what happens there. I just know that Marnie is her name, I think. She will tell you every time you kind of talk to her. She'll be like, if you take good care of your animals and you show them love, then we'll be best friends. And so it's, I guess, important to take care of your animals because, yeah, maybe they do eventually die. I know for a while I didn't know how to feed the chickens or where to put the hay. We have to put on that little bench there. And one of my chickens was looking quite thin and he wasn't happy.
Oh, okay.
And wasn't laying eggs, so.
Anthony Colby says, no, they can't die. And then Review says, they can die from wolf attacks, but that's
Ooh,
it.
Okay.
Have you ever had a wolf attack?
I haven't had that. That's why I was so quick to build this amazing fence that, you know, if you don't mind me saying, it's pretty great.
It's pretty great.
Yeah, so it also, if you build it in stone versus wood right off the bat, if you gather a bunch of stone, the wood does eventually break apart. But the stone lasts a lot longer. So that's why I have this gated area, because I was assuming I would encounter all sorts of things, like fires and wolves and coyotes, but none of that happened. So I don't know. Maybe it'll happen more in the summertime or certain seasons.
We've also had a couple of people saying that the broken down house over there, actually you can renovate it to become a greenhouse.
Oh, a greenhouse. That's awesome. Yeah, there are all kinds of cool houses. Maybe I could go show you guys at the store, because you can also build a house that makes those slime balls. So it's just a slime ball farm. Oh, I also didn't water my plants, guys. Be sure. Oh, but I got sprinklers. Never mind. Before that, I had some plants planted in pots where the sprinkler wouldn't hit, so I'd always have to remember to water them. But we're good, guys. I got this covered. I got my sprinklers and everything.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm so sad that we didn't get to romance Alex this stream.
But well, you know what? We fed him a couple eggs. We we gave him some mayonnaise. He definitely was into us. It's just a matter of time, really, before he's ours.
Any day now. I mean, he obviously is totally ready. Like, he's waiting for the day where I ask him to marry me.
Definitely. Yeah. But you know what? before this stream ends, we should definitely check in on him again. So I'm going to bring up once again, hashtag AlexWatch. Guys, let us know, where is Alex at this moment?
Tell us right soon, very soon, so we can go say hi.
We got 7 minutes. Don't let us down.
Is it here? Oh, yeah, farm building. So, hey, guys, look, you can do... Okay, wait, that did not work as I had hoped. So these are all the buildings you can build. The coop, barn... But look, you have to have all these different... I have a lot of wood and stone, so I should be fine. I just need the money. Well, you can build that, although I have my little pond there, so I don't really use that. This I already built, as you guys saw. I needed the copper bar and the clay. The clay was the hardest thing. The little mill, windmill, if you want to make wheat, like actual flour. You have to have beet seeds, which I haven't encountered yet in this game. And this is a shed. For other barn animals, or I don't know. Oh, it's more like a house, I guess. Stable, and this is a slime hutch. Chloe showed me hers. It was full of slime balls. I don't know why you'd want to have this on your farm. But create slime balls, and that's cool. Big coop for 8 animals instead of 4. Eventually, I'll upgrade to that. All right, so that was just a quick little look at kind of different animals. All
right, we got an update on Alex Watch, Naomi.
Where is he?
Alex, 4 p.m., leaves his room to go stand outside the dog pen.
Okay, I know where that is, because there's all sorts of little holes in dog penny things. So I'm going to go check that out.
Thank you for that. I
gonna go give
am
him an egg.
Who I am, 88.
Thank you. Very much appreciate the help with that. All notes I will be adding to my journal later tonight.
There he is.
Oh, there he is.
As expected.
What? I have an egg for him. Come on. Can't say anything more than that.
God.
Dude. How many? Okay, so here are like, what are these? Are these poops? No.
Are those poops?
Yeah, like I don't know what the... I guess it's like a, I don't know. Why would a dog need that? Is that like a little, like the dog's not, it's too big to go in there. I don't know what it is. Anyways, so that's my little Alex encounter for the day. Wow, that was really sad.
Can you talk
though.
To him outside, giving him
probably.
Giving him something? Does
yeah,
he
I
say
could probably
stuff?
Do that. Did you know we all started back in high school?
Oh, we know. We know.
We know. Trust us. We know everything about you. This little star on my jacket here, that proves it. He's all proud of his little
there were,
quarterback.
There were red life. Glowing eyes coming out of that dog pen.
Did what? Really?
Did you not see it?
No.
What? That's not your dog, right?
No.
Oh, my God.
This is an evil dog.
Oh, look at that. Look at that.
Oh, I did see that.
That's terrifying. What dog lives there?
I
it's probably
know.
Shane's dog. Is that Shane up there?
That's Shane up there.
Oh, I bet it's his dog.
Let's go give him some fiber. See how he likes that.
Oh, you've already given him a gift.
When?
Did you give him the damp newspaper today?
No.
No?
I don't know. Maybe I'm like loaded up on gifts for him. I've been gifting him quite a bit for someone who doesn't like him. Where's he at, Shane? Oh, yeah. Oh, I guess I did give. Oh, maybe I had already given him some fiber so quickly that it. I don't know. We didn't catch it. Are those slime balls there? What the heck?
Those are flowers.
These are not flowers.
Those look like flowers.
They're moving, though. What?
Flowers can move in the wind.
Okay, maybe, but I've never seen that. I've never seen these little bubble things. Maybe the axe?
Man.
Okay, anyway.
What have you got against flowers?
I don't have any. I just, they look like slime balls, but look, they're kind of everywhere now that I think about it. They just didn't look like flowers to me. Am I crazy, guys? Come on. Support me.
Let us know
comments.
In the comments. Let us know in the comments. Is Naomi crazy?
That's always going to be yes. You're always going to say yes to that. I've also gathered some flowers now. I didn't know. I did do all this gathering stuff the first part of the game. So, guys, you're learning all the tips and tricks of the trade here before you even hop into a game of Stardew Valley. Why can't I grab it? Oh, my inventory's full. Bummer. No.
All right, guys, we've got about 3 minutes left, so if you have any...
Yes, and can we plant cauliflowers? Please let me know.
Any final comments or
is
questions?
That a summer thing? Maybe if I go to the store, I can find out. So he'll have all the seeds you need for seasons, per season. Oh, man, I need 10G for this new upgrade for inventory. Also, where's my... Oh, it's 7 p.m. I didn't realize how late it got. It was all my Alex talk that got me distracted.
Apparently that dog belongs to Alex. So, you know, it's just going to have to be one of those things that you
want to marry into
put up
that?
With it.
I think
you're just going to have, once again, I think you're too far in.
I'm too far in now. That's the life I've decided to lead is life with an evil dog and a guy who likes his spa days.
Zyger says, hashtag cauliflower watch. You can plant cauliflower in the spring. So, yes.
Yay. Thank you for clarifying that because I wasn't sure. I have some cauliflower seeds. I think that were given to me by Gunther.
Gunther.
So I planted my cauliflower seeds, and we're going to see that hopefully in the next 1 minute, I can go to sleep, and I'll be fine. Right, because we have 1 minute left. So maybe there will be something growing in my garden here. Let's take a look. Not yet, but look, the sprinklers are working. Woo!
Enrique Oliveira says, would Naomi be kind enough to say hi to me?
What is his name?
I think it's
Enrique?
Enrique? Or Enrique? I don't know.
Enrique? Well, hello, Enrique, and hope you're doing well. Enrique, maybe?
Yeah.
All right. Well, hello, Enrique. And guys, it's almost the end of the stream. What should I do? I'm going to go check my mushrooms.
I'm going to go look at my mushrooms.
Yep. I got a lot. Oh, no, my inventory's full. Damn it. I need that backpack. I'm going to save up on some money. This is the year that I save good moolah in Stardew Valley.
All right. Well, it's 3 o'clock, so.
So that's it.
That is it.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, thank you so much for tuning in to my crazy exploration of Stardew Valley. I absolutely love this game. If you guys haven't checked it out yet, do so. It's very cute. I know it's not for all styles of gaming and gamers out there, but it's pretty darn good, and it's been highly rated here at IGN. Thank you, Mitchell. Bye
thank
to
you.
Mitchell, everybody. Bye to me, and I will see you guys next week for another Naomi Plays Live. Probably happening on Wednesday, but we'll update you on Twitter about that stuff. Thanks for tuning in. See you soon. Hello, everyone, and welcome to Naomi Plays Live this week. Day early on a Tuesday. How are y'all's doing? Guess what? We're playing Stardew Valley. It's kind of been my baby these past few weeks. We also got Mitchell on the mic.
Hey, hey, hey.
That's awesome. Thanks for joining us, Mitchell, today. Hopefully you get to learn a bit about